Okay, in this part we will create our grand total after discount. If user get a applied coupon and get a amount discount, then we will update this amount 3630 minus your amount of discount. For that you need one more migration table. So for that, PHP artisan make migration, create the table name will be car total. You can name it anything, car total table. Migration created successfully. Go to your migration, last one here. You need all integer, okay, table, because all is a numerical value. It's car total first of all. Oh sorry, integer. Okay, here's a car total. It will be get value from your cart content, okay, and discount. It will be percentage which we are calculating, and user ID. We need to insert this value when we are inserting this used. Okay, the same time we will insert, we will say car total. Okay, yeah, very bad naming variable. Okay, you can name it anything. DB table, your car total. Oh, I forget to PHP artisan migrate. Okay, it's migrated successfully. Here you will insert your values. Let me collect from your PHP MyAdmin, click on database. Here you will see car total. Go to structure, structure car total. Okay, wrong spelling. No problem, we will use like that. Okay, you can change it. Here car total will be total function from your cart. Second is discount. This discount coming from this one. Okay, coupon code, like that. Okay, it will be coming from their discount. Okay, so we will use our check variable like that, this. Okay, but this time we will use discount field. Okay, discount from your coupons table. After that you need user ID, so it's so easy. You can add your update data, everything. This update add, created add, you can, it's optional. Here is user ID, that's fine. Now yeah, it can't go inside because you already, so it's empty. So first of all, go to your used table, used coupons, and make it empty. Click on here. One more thing, I need one more column. Okay, that is grand total. So this time I will use the total. I will calculate for now. I will go to 3000 as a dummy, and I forget to add. Okay, you will add migration time. So go to your car total structure. One more is g total int, that's fine. Okay, now run this. It will be say apply. That means we have a insert two different tables. Here is your 3000 user ID discount card total. Second is user used coupon. Okay, here is used coupon. So you will think about 3000. I know, just make it empty, make a use coupon empty. Now I have to do some math. Okay, that's why I insert this value. So first of all, we have to get our cart total. Okay, cart total is function which contain all total. Which total is 630. Okay, 630 multiply by your discount amount. So discount amount is check variable, zero index is discount. Okay, divide by 100. Okay, it is your which amount after the discount, like a 630, go to your table and check the amount. It is a coupon, I hope is 4. Okay, 4% of 630 is 25 around. Okay, it will be amount is 25. Okay, but we need to minus from your total. Okay, because we need after everything. Okay, here I have a problem. Cart is minus. I have an error. Okay, this is error, I think. Discount. Okay, let me remove this. First of all, check what is the problem. Cart I think okay, I know that was space. Okay, now its total is 630 divided by 4, multiply by 4, divide by 100, it will become 25 minus by your 630. It will be 605, I think. Let me start again. Applied. Let me check the amount in your cart total. Okay, browse. Oh, very good. It's 605. It means you have a 25 rupees discount. You can save that amount also here. So make a new field for that. But our goal is we need to show here discount 25 minus total, and grand total will be not 630, it's 605. Okay, that stuff we will cover in the next part. Okay, so thank you. Just grab the updated code from my GitHub. If you have any error, please comment below. Thank you.